When running, the motorbike engine turns the generator, which produces electrical power for the bike. The regulator takes this output from the generator and controls it to a safe, constant voltage for the rest of the bike's electronics to use. To show the difference between a shunt and series regulator, we have the simple analogy of a bucket and water hose. The bucket is the motorcycle's battery. The water from the hose is the current produced by the generator. We want the bucket to be full, but not to overflow, so we must control the water level by regulating the water going into the bucket. When the bucket is empty, the shunt regulator allows current to flow into it. Once it is full, the current continues flowing, but is shunted, or diverted, away from the battery. This constant flow of current causes energy waste, which gets turned into heat in the regulator and stator. In a similar manner, the series regulator allows current to flow into the bucket when it is empty. However, when it becomes full, the regulator disconnects the generator, akin to turning off the flow of water. This removes the load from the generator, allowing the bike to perform better and save fuel. Despite this, shunt regulators are the most common type of regulator used on motorcycles. This is mostly because they are cheap and simple to make. The cost of the energy wasted is paid for by the bike's owner and the environment. Our solution, the Smart Series Regulator. The SSR saves energy, is reliable, and is cost competitive with other regulators. It is a replacement and an upgrade from the shunt regulator that will both save you money and help the environment.